In 2011, a young racer dominated the rest of the competition at the Downhill Mountain Bike World Championships. Who is Danny Hart, and what makes this race run so impressive?
Danny Hart from the UK. Danny has been showboating all week in practice and looking absolutely pinned.
Danny Hart is a 28-year-old professional downhill mountain bike racer from the English town of Redcar. His first major win was at the 2005 UK National Championships in the youth category. He was national champion again in 2007, and then the next year competed in his first Elite World Cup at the age of 16. One of the things that makes Danny's 2011 World Champs run so legendary is the venue itself. Champery sits at just over 1,000 meters in the Swiss Alps, close to the border with France. Naturally, the region is known for mountain recreation, especially skiing. What separates Champery from other mountain bike venues, however, is its sheer steepness. The track has an average gradient of -35%. Compare that to the Fort William World Cup track, which is just -19%. So, let's take a closer look at what made this such a legendary race run. The most obvious thing to mention here is the track conditions. It was extremely muddy and slick. And Danny is from the UK, where racing in adverse weather is fairly normal. Hart thrived in the mud, while others lost time by crashing. One of the first examples of Hart's expert riding skills comes a minute and a half into the race run. He takes an inside line off a log drop, catching himself in the next corner.
He's the only guy we've seen go off that vertical log drop. I would not do that in the wet.
Next, Danny takes another inside line. First, Danny sets himself up to the right-hand side of the track. Then he must traverse across the main race line. Even though this is only a few feet in distance, the muddy conditions make it a perilous move. Since no other racers took this line, there's no established rut at the bottom of the corner. Danny's back tire loses traction, but he has his left leg ready to keep himself steady.
And oh God! Danny, stay on your bike!
Here's a simplified example of the line. The main line is in red. Riders have to go all the way around and make a left-hand turn. Danny's line is in green. You can see that he has straightened out the corner and can therefore hold more speed. The straightest line down the hill is the fastest one. On one of the final technical sections, there's a series of tight switchbacks. Cornering is one of the most important and difficult skills in mountain biking. So this is a great place to see Danny's expert technique. These corners are so tight, it's actually not faster to attempt any inside lines, like we just talked about. Rather, the racer has to stick to the main line and try and carry as much speed as possible while maintaining traction in the rut. You can see that Danny places the outside foot all the way down. This allows him to lean his bike over and dig his tires into the rut. Meanwhile, he's looking through the corner down the track in order to pull his momentum in the right direction. Normally, downhill races are won by just tenths of seconds. But because of Danny's skills in the muddy conditions, he won this one by over 11 seconds. And that's what makes it so legendary. And of course, you've got to shout out the commentators.
Look at the whip! What the hell? How does Danny Hart sit down with balls that big?
If you like this video, please subscribe for more mountain bike race analysis. I already have loads of videos planned, so I'll see you in the next one.